Fan, this is Andrew here to give you a boxing update, a news, big news in boxing. Uriokis Gamboa, you know, undefeated former Olympian gold medalist from Guantanamo, Cuba. He's in some trouble, people. My people, he just posted on bail, $4,500. He has now charges of 2 counts of domestic, misdemeanor domestic violence, I believe. And it's just really sad, you know, muy triste. You know, me personally as a boxing fan, muy mal. I expect so much from him. I expect more from him. You are undefeated, beast mode, you know, mini Mike Tyson fighter. And you're just blowing it. You're blowing everything that you worked so hard for. Like, why throw it away? Like, this is your time to shine. Don't let it go because you're upset with your wife. You cannot do that. You cannot put your hands on Miss Martinez. Well, you did, and I hope he learns from this. You know, nobody's perfect. You know, I mean, we look at these superstars and these celebrities, these athletes, as some gods sometimes. Not me, but a lot of people do. I see it all the time. And we don't look and realize, we look in the mirror and they look in the mirror, it's the same reflect. Like, they're nothing more special. They just have talents and they display them on television. That's the difference. But Uriokis Gamboa, you have too much on the line, too much that you worked so hard for to get out of Cuba. And another thing too, I hope he has his U.S. citizenship. I'm not sure if he does, but if he does, he's gonna be in big trouble, and that might get him sent back to Cuba. You know, Cuba has very strict laws, and I just hope nothing affects that. You know, as the old saying goes, they say many Cuban people don't get to shine over here. You know, because they end up falling into either drugs, they fall into the wrong hands, the wrong people. Not having the right smart people around. You know, a good camp. I feel like right now he's not, you know, focused on boxing. If you look at his mugshot I believe it's either Fight Hype or just go on Google and look up his mugshot from today. He looks like he's like 150 pounds. He looks big. You know, he doesn't even look like he's in fight shape. Look at his cheeks, his whole body frame, period. But hopefully he learns from this. You know, we all make mistakes. I don't look down on him. I don't look at him no different. I just hope he learns from this and keeps it moving. His career, come on, man. I know you're 23 and over 16 knockouts, but bro, you being the, you know, 2-time featherweight champion and interim, junior lightweight champion at 130, you have to take more responsibility. You're 31 years old, bro. Come on. Like, you got to get it together. But anyway, you guys tell me what you think in the comment section below. And what do you think about him signing with 50 Cent in SMN Promotions in the first place? Why didn't he go with Golden Boy? Was there some type of beef there? Was there something wrong? Did 50 Cent just strong-arm Gamboa and tell him, hey, I got everything for you. I'm going to make you a superstar. And he just ran with it because he's a rap star. And he's famous and he's a celebrity that everybody knows. You guys be the judge. You tell me, what do you think? But like I say, I'll get back to you with more boxing analysis, news, and updates. This is Ant. Peace.